Stop Wasting Sun and Monger Gensher. Come Closer, I have a surprise for you. He's gonna survive, I just know he's gonna survive. Because he's extremely overpowered in this moment. Even the Bucketheads are quite overpowered. And he's the only one left. Guys, is he gonna survive? Oh my god, I think he's gonna die. Let's go, he's making it. Oh yeah, the Primal Pea-Shooter is a beast. He keeps pushing him behind and stunning him. Also the Cattails as well. I don't think he's gonna make it. Yeah, look at this. This is insane. He took so much shots and he's not even throwing his imp. I didn't lie. I told you he's gonna be overpowered. Look at this. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, but those things are gonna wreck him a lot. Yeah, I think that was a lot of damage over there already. Yeah, he doesn't seem to care at all. He's still surviving. Wow, look at that. Took more than 1 minute for that guy to throw his imp. Oh wow, okay, never mind. He died with the imp in his hand. Hey guys, Police Adventurer here and welcome back to another episode of PvZ2 China version. So, we're gonna carry on with Endless Mode Jurassic Marsh. We got some rewards as well from last time. As you can see, this event still hasn't ended, it's still 6 hours and 52 minutes remaining. So, before we go, let's check out the shop. As you can see, we got 1,150 tokens, quite a lot. We also got a new profile over here, as you can see, with the bully zombie. Because this was the reward from this event. I don't like it too much, but we're gonna stick with it. It looks okay. Let's see over here what we can buy. We could buy some primal potato mines, but it's already maxed out, so we may not want that. Let's have that. Let's see, can we get some, there we go, cabbages. Cabbage pulled pieces, that's pretty good. Pea shooter. Yeah, we'll need more tokens. So let's just go. Ooh, whew. You guys ready? Oh, so last time we defeated Zomboss for the fifth time. Now we're looking forward to see what's gonna happen, cause. Zombies are gonna get more tougher, so get yourself ready. This is why I wanted to record this one more time, so just that will get tougher, zombie. And as you can see, look at that. Gargantuan level 4. Prehistoric zombies level 4. Oh my god. Ooh. It's gonna be even intense. We're gonna go ahead with this setup. Not gonna pick something else, just to see how tough the zombies will be. There is a missing spot over here, one of my plants died last time on Zomboss. Let's get the zombies over here and plant the cattail. Let's see how good the zombies and the dinosaurs will be this time against us. Ding, ding. I gotta say, last time, I mean, beside that Gargantuan was the closest one, yet the closest one to wreck us. Ding, ding. Oh, we got that guy on the top. That guy should be tough. He already got a lot of damage on him, and look, wow. He's pretty much surviving over there. Yet, He's still driving. Oh, there he goes. Should I put the sound on maximum? Because I don't know. I mean, why not? Just so that we can enjoy this sound. Oh, Gargantuan. Taste that. I don't think he's getting hurt by that. He wasn't in range. Let's go ahead and do this. Well, he's dead. Oh, I don't have a magnifying glass on that fifth lane. On that first lane. Or is it the fifth? Oh, okay, on that top lane. There we go. They're getting tough, I should say. I'm feeling it. Yet. Come on. It's not enough. We need even tougher. Ooh, we got the bully zombie over there. Yeah, that guy is immune to knockbacks from the primal pea shooter. Let's see, should we get something else? Let's not. Hey, God of Wealth. Okay, we get some coins from him. Ooh, that Flameflower Queen. Wow, okay. Oh, that was brutal. This guy gives a lot of coins, as you can see. It's really meant to distract you from other zombies. But at the same time, it's meant to give you coins. So, that guy is actually can distract you. Yeah, no problem. The zombies over there seem to be failing miserably. A lot of dinosaurs once again and less zombies. For some reason. Come on, bring it, final wave. I see a bully zombie over there. I can't see much zombies. Oh, I think the bully is gonna make it. Or, nope. He didn't make it. Alright, not too bad. Okay, more level 4 zombies. Let's bring a new plant in the mix. Huh. The Gatling pea, maybe. It's not that useful at all, but we could use it. That dinosaur, though. Not sure what to replace. Maybe the primal walnuts. Yeah, they're pretty good on defense, so I may want them. Let's replace the shrinking violet. Let's see, these guys, how should we put them? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and dig those primal walnuts. Put one over there. Plant food effect. And one. Well, come on. Oh, there we go. One over there. Oh, he died straight away. These guys, the Gatling peas, they're more OP if you put torchwood and Gatling pea, then that's more OP. In terms of damage, they're not that efficient, but I mean it depends. If you put lots of them, they'll be efficient. They're gold plants as well, so they're good. Let's go ahead and summon some zombies just so that I can pick that plant food up. There we go, they're eating each other over there. Ooh, these guys over here resist quite a lot, look at that. I see a gargantuan over there. Oh, he's crushing that zombie. I wish I could help him. I mean, I can do this. Oh, he killed my guy. Taste that magnifying grass. You don't kill my teammates. We already got extremely close to some boss. Let's go ahead and finish this devil. Ooh, the Stegosaurus. Yeah. Yeah. Don't want to think too much. Let's go ahead and no, we should yeah, let's do that. Just gonna place one of these guys over here. Okay, I planted him too early, but it's okay. I wasted the plant food though. So that guy is called the freeze mushroom. It freezes zombies and hits them. He becomes a... So because he's a mushroom, he starts off little, but then he grows up and he becomes bigger and deals more damage as well. Oh, the Stegosaurus, I don't like these guys, they can push zombies. Let's put a magnifying glass over there just in case. Summon zombies to help us. Wow, that guy is super slow over there. There are so many Stegosaurus, I can barely see the zombies. Well, he got that to the face and he died straight away. Doom, 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 doom. Bring it, final wave. Okay, we got more Stegosaurus coming. Doom, doom. He got me. Now, stop over there. Watch out, zombie, he's gonna eat you. Okay. Well, he's quite fine. Oh no, damn. Wait, the primal will not block it? That was pretty good. Okay, summon more. He's dead. Ding. Okay, they're starting to get us slowly. I'm pretty sure after this Zomboss, they're gonna get so tough. Oh, just watch. The zombies are gonna be no joke anymore. And probably this Zomboss will be overpowered as well. I'm expecting quite a lot of plants die on this one. Oof, it's gonna be madness. Let's take that plant, plus two additional kinds of that plant. I don't really want anything else. Plus 3, it only gives me plus 1 because I have 4 slots in total. So we should take... Let's take this. Oh, wait, what? Ah, I forgot to choose the other one, okay. Well, rip. Don't think I'm gonna take something else. So let's go like this. He's coming quite slowly. And there we go, we can start. Yeah, it's the magnifying glass is really cheap. Taste this, Zomboss. Oh, well, damn, that thing wrecked him. Oh, right into Zomboss' face. Zomboss, take this, fool. Hey, I like it. The magnifying glass is legit wrecking him. Whoa, you know what? Magnifying glass for a green plant is overpowered, like legit. Okay, that dinosaur actually pushes my own zombies back as well. Cause yeah, it's meant to push zombies. Well, come on, Zomboss, do something. I don't want to just kill you in one shot and that's it. Where would be all the fun at? Well, there we go. Okay. I don't want that plant over there to die because the magic mushrooms. Although, I wouldn't want that plant gone, but yeah. Zomboss? Some fiery surprise over there for you. Okay, that back ahead is hitting him. Gargantua is coming. Which lane? Oh, he's gonna be for this lane. I'm gonna save that one plant over there. I really wanna be careful because the magic mushrooms are really useful in this area. I may not want to. Oh my god, he's gonna do it again. I don't know why I saved that plant, he's not that efficient. At least you're gonna kill him, plant. He's playing some freeze mushrooms, actually he is dead, I can see that. And one more. There we go. He's 10% dead. He's getting also lasers over there. Pretty nice. Oh, Zamboas, what's happening? You're getting eaten over there. Level 31. Guys, I can feel it slowly, slowly getting tougher. Oof, oof. What should we do? We should get ready. We still have 4 primal walnuts remaining. So we can be fine. Let's go ahead and just use them all. There we go. I don't have any plant food, so let's get one with gems. Yeah, they're coming quite slow. Ooh! That poor imp. Yeah, see, these horse beans, I don't like about them because what I don't like about them is that if a zombie dies, they can still shoot and they miss every single shot. That guy is a lot. Oh, as you can see, guys, we're gonna have 2 waves. Not only 1 wave of zombies, 2 waves. Alright, so we already got past the first wave. We could hurry up things, I didn't even know. Dude, I want the magnifying glass over there. Whoa, whoa, ooh. I got close to my magnifying glass over there. There are a lot of bully zombies over here. Oh, damn it. If I put... I can cover up these plants like this. Ding. Well, that guy is eating something, or he's taking a nap. We got 22 minutes already. Come on, come on, come on. Ooh. I can smell it. Ooh. Yeah, oh, I was right. Oh, guys. Level 5 zombies. Yeah, we're a little bit... We're a little bit in danger in this moment. We have level 4 plants versus level 5 zombies. Ooh. I have a feeling we're going to get a bit wrecked. And at the same time not. Because we have the zombies by our side who can also help us. In case we are in danger. Because we have 0 primal walnuts remaining, we're gonna replace that and take something else. For a spin. The char guards are pretty much the best defense plant in this case, because he's a purple plant. I may want the Charred Guard. At the same time, I want to keep it for tougher zombies. But I guess they're tough enough already. So, yeah. I don't know. I would like some plants to plant over there in the lane close to the zombies, just in case the Stegosaurus come. When he's gonna push the zombies, he's gonna push that plant, and I'm not gonna lose anyone then. Yeah, well, that was a great explanation. Oh, already? Gargantua already? Well, that feels a bit cheap. Okay then. Gargantua, brace yourself. Oh no, that zombie got spawned right. He's a basic zombie, okay. Gargantua, just taste all of these shots. Cool. This Gargantua is gonna be so freaking overpowered. Look at it. Look. I'm legit spamming these attacks on him and he's not dying. Oh wow, he died. I wasted quite a lot of sun on that thing. Like 3000, oh my god. My zombies need to move faster over there. Let's buy more plant food. And let's get an arrow as well. Oh, yeah, there we go, zombie. There we go. Nice. That guy was gonna get boosted up, but my zombie ate him. Oh, help that zombie. There we go, he survived. Ding, ding. Ding. Huge wave of zombies. Oh, bring it. Bring the gargantuas, man. Is there no gargantuan? Oh, I see one over there on the top. He's coming slowly but sure. And we don't have any magnifying glass over there, so let's have one over there. He's getting stunned a lot over there by the cattails. That bucket didn't die by the gargantuan, so that's good. He's gonna resist a lot. Gargantuan is dead. We have a blue zombie over there walking by. And he's dead. Get yourself ready, guys. Ooh. We're gonna have to team up with the zombies. Things are getting tougher on the Jurassic Marsh. And my game is starting to slow down as well. Level 33. You know what? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Level 5 Gargantua. Oh, that thing is gonna wreck me. Okay. It's time to bring out my most powerful weapon, or maybe not my most powerful weapon, but a powerful weapon, let's say. The tile turnip. Ooh. Oh, you already know what I'm gonna do, right? Alright, let's remove someone. Magic mushrooms, no, I want them. They're the most important in endless mode. I don't want someone else. Let's replace the Primal Peashooter just because we only have one more remaining. So rest in peace, Primal Peashooter. Bring out the Tile Turnip. Also a useful plant for the Endless, which is gonna cost so much over time that I won't even be able to plant it at all. So there we go, I want one on the Magic Mushrooms. Let's have even more on the Magic Mushrooms. Like that. One on that guy. Doom, 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 doom. And God of Wealth over here giving us monies. You're such a good man, God of Wealth. Which plant should we... Maybe the Cattail? Yeah, the Cattail, why not? And one of these guys as well, maybe? Wow, my son went down so fast! Okay, well, I think we already got enough tiles down already. So that's gonna help us a lot. Also, the magic mushroom over there shooting from behind. The magnifying grass is gonna die over there, but I think we're gonna let it die because we don't need it anymore. Oh! There he comes, the first wave. Okay, we have maximum plant food. I'm not gonna boost them yet. Wow, look at the tile turning. 60,000 sun. Wow. Ooh. Last wave. Oh, this is gonna get painful. Oh, here comes the Gargantuar. Oh, yeah, he's gonna show up his strength, guys. But I'm ready for him. Oh, I got all my tile turnips ready as well. Let's stop wasting sun and come on, Gargantuar. Come closer. I have a surprise for you. He's gonna survive. I just know he's gonna survive. Because he's extremely overpowered in this moment. Even the bucket heads are quite overpowered. And he's the only one left. Guys, is he gonna survive? Oh my god, I think he's gonna die. Let's go, he's making it. Oh yeah, the Primal Peashooter is a beast. He keeps pushing him behind and stunning him. Also the Cattails as well. I don't think he's gonna make it. Yeah, look at this. This is insane. He took so much shots and he's not even throwing his in. I didn't lie. I told you he's gonna be overpowered. Look at this. Ooh, hoo-hoo. Oh, ooh, but those things are gonna wreck him a lot. Yeah, I think that was a lot of damage over there already. Yeah, he doesn't seem to care at all. He's still surviving. Wow, look at that. Took more than 1 minute for that guy to throw his imp. Oh, wow, okay, never mind. He died with the imp in his hand. Dun, dun, dun. Yep, that was the first threat, the Gargantuar. Oh, okay, come on, we get more plans, but laggy. One more level away from Zombasso, go. And Zombass may actually be level 5 as well. So watch out. Oh no, the Stegosaurus. Yeah. The Tile Turnip, I don't want to use it anymore, so let's unequip it. We already have a lot of tiles on the ground, so it's fine. What else should we use? Ooh, the Winter Melon. Or do I want to use someone who I haven't used before? No, ho ho ho! I never quite used this guy before, so... ooh, this guy over here is called Kiwi Fruit. He's, I think, the most overpowered 4-star plant out of all 4-star plants. We're not gonna use him yet. I'm gonna wait till some of my plants will eventually die. Like that magnifying glass over there up top. Doom. That primal pea shooter over there, I don't like how I placed it. He's gonna get wrecked by Zomboss. But anyway. Okay, we got T-Rex over here. Doom. The Gatling Pea shoot fast. Ding, ding, ding. Here comes the first wave. Ding, ding. Well, I get. Oh my god, you jerk. Why? Why you did that? Okay, well, taste. Taste all my power-ups. Oh yeah! Oh, get wrecked, son. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Ah, that was nice. They all got wrecked. One of my magic mushrooms died, pretty unfortunate. Ah, damn it. You had to do that, don't you? Oh, he did it again! Okay, you know what? The Stegosaurus are gonna be a problem for us. Put a Char Guard over there. I can see some zombies over there on top getting through. Or if you're gonna keep pushing my plants, I'm gonna keep boosting them so that you will not push them. Doo-doo. Let's put one of these guys over here. Check this out. He's gonna smack that zombie. Oh! Doo-doo, doo-doo. Okay, the Stegosaurus put plants to them again. We already have a lot of zombies coming on over here. Well, look at this. Wow, I have so much zombies on the battlefield. They're all getting kicked. That's funny. Okay, wow, this is becoming so laggy. Too much stuff happening on my screen right now. This is truly intense. Ding! Oh! That conehead over there. Oh no! He's gonna push him faster. Ha ha! You didn't kill my magic mushroom. How unlucky. And I think we cleared them all. Yeah, don't mess with me, son. We lost quite some stuff. But it's time for Zamboss. I think... Ooh, the 7th Zamboss so far. Yeah, we're gonna have problems with this one. Alright, I'm gonna take that. And that. Yep. Shall we bring the banana? Oh, I also have Cop Cannon, I could bring him. Although I need to take Kernel Pulse as well then, because you know how that works. You place two Kernel Pulse and then Cop Cannon on top of them. So let's not take it for now. Let's go like this. I took the banana launcher. The cattails were very useful as well, but they didn't make it, they still died. Ooh, whew. I don't feel 100% safe in this moment. He may wreck a lot of my plants. Okay, I cannot plant over there. Let's already... Not already, let's... Let's do these guys. And get more plant food. Oh, taste that, Zamboss. We are directing. Magnifying grass to his face. Alright, come on, Zamboss. I'm not going easy on you. Half of your health already, Zamboss! Oh, yeah, he's gonna do it. Save my plants. Or maybe not. There we go, I still saved it. Had to waste plant food twice though. Now Zamboss, taste this. I want you dead fast because you're wrecking all my plans. Don't appreciate it. Let's see. Oh, I think it's time for banana launchers. Two kiwi fruits over there. Oh. The banana or the magic mushroom? I choose the banana. Well, yeah. Hope I didn't choose. Hope I choose right. Alright. He got us quite a little. I think it's time for a bomb over there. Alright, I don't need that primal walnut if I bring the char guard. So let's have one of these guys. Yeah. Teach Zomboss a lesson. Also, we can actually hurt him with the banana launcher as well. Banana! Watch out for the zombies over there. Push them back. Also, look at these guys. These kiwi fruits with their weapon. They're overpowered. Zomboss is going down in no time. Oh my god, I wish I could not. No, don't lose the plants fast. Oh, okay, right in time. Right in time. He still got some of my plants, but right in time. Well, damn, Zomboss. Okay. I see you. Yeah, this kind of Zomboss, he's very slow on attacks, I have to say. He's really not attacking fast. If he would have attacked fast, I would have lost even more plants, of course. Wow. There's a lot of beat up going on over there. And silence. Oh, here they go again. Nice. The seventh Zomboss is down. And I think the eighth Zomboss is gonna be the last one. Then we can surely end this episode. Yeah, man, they're getting tough. And my game is lagging as well. Yep, the gargantuars. The freaking gargantuars. Let's go. I think I'm gonna place another banana launcher over there. Let's not replace that thing. Oh no, let's place one of these guys. We have 6 plants on each lane. Looks quite good. Ooh, tasty. Two. Oh, the Stegosaurus. Oh, they're gonna get pushed. Oh, he died. Yep. No, fast. Oh, okay. I guess I'm lucky. He didn't push any plant off the screen. Oh, double lasers over there. Doo-doo. The kiwi fruits are insane though. Their attack lasts forever. Let's hurry up things a little. Oh, he's gonna... Hey, none of my plants died actually. So wait, the chart guards block the Stegosaurus attacks? That's pretty nice in this case. The dinosaurs over there are pushing back my zombies. Bring it. Can also use the banana launcher if I want. Oh wow. Oh wow, okay, that, no. I'm not happy about that over there. I can already see some bullshit over there happening. Oh yeah, they're getting closer. Oh, definitely. Place a chart guard. Okay, he died, never mind. Place one of these guys instead. I can still see when I'm placing stuff. Use two grape shots just in case. They wreck my freeze mushroom over there. Use the plant food again. I can hardly see stuff because there's too much stuff on my screen. So they got me a little. That gargantuan over there is up to some no good, but he's dead. That guy hits himself in the face with his nunchucks. Pretty funny. Oh, look at that. Son of a dragon, dinosaur, he was gonna push him once again. Damn. Well, already my primal pea shooters over there seem to be in huge danger. Okay. Yeah, he was singing. Kinda want more sun, so that I can put some more tile turnips down. So, let's buy some sun. It's actually gonna be a bit laggy, but I still think we can buy some sun. Yeah, there we go. I think that's enough for one more tile turnip. Let's not use the magic mushrooms and use the tile turnips for now. Put the tile over there. And that's for about it. Looks quite good. Let's get some more plant food. And one more. Hey, nice. We have three freeze mushrooms over there. Seems quite good. Let's have one kiwi fruit over there as well. Also, the kiwi fruits slow down the zombies as well. And I'm ready to use a plant food. Oh no, the Stegosaurus. Faster. Yep, that guy is dead. Don't think so. Okay, we have a lot of firepower in this moment. Oh, that guy got dragged to the ground. I'm surprised none of my friends died over there. Let's put two char guards over there just in case. Okay, I think that guy needs some more beat up over there. Oh, son of a bitch. No, I don't like it. I don't have any more. Ah, okay. They're not playing nice at all. We need one more Kiwi foot over there. No, don't push him again. No. Well, too bad. Nothing happened, buddy. Have to pay attention on the other lanes as well. For shit may happen. I don't know, I think I want that guy over there. I don't want that guy. Wait, we don't have any more magic mushrooms. Because I replaced them. Okay, there are a lot of dinosaurs on my screen and explosions as well. Doom, 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 doom. Insanity. Yeah, this is not the maximum level of insanity. Taste the grape shot. Ooh! Quite nice. And let's use the banana launcher once again. As you can see, he has a different kind of projectile, even tougher. Nice. Oh, my zombies are getting launched back. Oh, damn it. He just did it. Oh, taste all that fire over there. Seems like we've done it. The Stegosaurus is overpowered. We're getting close to an hour. Also, we're getting close to Zomboss as well. I really hope we'll be able to face him before my episode. And... maybe we can try to boost things up a little. Okay. Let's... I need the magic mushrooms. I don't need the tile turnip anymore. Because it costs too much over right now. It costs 32,000, which is insane. I guess if I slow them down, it will be very useful. I would really love to slow them down. So let's use the cold snapdragon because it's Jurassic's marsh. I was gonna say Jurassic's. Oh, okay, never mind. Okay, these guys are gonna get frozen quite a lot now. Now we have the cold snapdragons over here. They do snap. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh wait! I thought I placed that. Okay, never mind. We gotta be careful. We just have two magic mushrooms remaining. If my magic mushrooms all die, it may be some huge disadvantage to us. Let's boost things up a little, as I said. I don't think we're gonna be in time though. Use that. Oh, look at that, it's not lagging anymore. Better. We should actually put one straight away. Oh, get frozen. The cold snapdragon is, if he's level 5, he can do something very cool. Like a special attack. Not the plant food attack. Right, they're getting so beat up over there. Look, you see, look at that. The cold snapdragon special attack. Wow. And that thing is OP, I'm not lying. It's much more overpowered than even Winter Melon. Oh, whoa, 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 how did that guy got there? Okay, I was not paying attention to him. I need my zombies over there to help me fast. Never mind, he's dead. There's God of Elf over here. I think he's gonna get beat up so much. Whoa, God of Elf, I can't even see you, but you're giving us a lot of points. Oh, that's insane. Okay, here come the gargantuars. Oh, how much is that one gonna last? Use more plant food, I want him to die fast. Use magnifying grass as well. There we go, the magnifying grass was able to kill him. Nice. I wanna see, I would like to skip the next level just so that we can get to some boss faster. And I think you can actually skip some levels if I'm not wrong. But you cannot actually skip Zomboss. Can I skip? Can I actually skip the next level? Can I? I cannot. Okay, well let me pause the video and I'll be right back. Hey, never mind, my episode ended because I paused it when it was 1 hour. But never mind, guys, I'm gonna merge it together and yeah, it's gonna be fine. Okay, let's move on to some boss. Let's do one more and we can end this episode, even though it already ended. But anyways, I don't think I want that, but I'll take it and take a free nuke as well. We're good to go. Oh ho. And I think this is gonna be our last Zomboss. Let's begin. Ooh, he's gonna be tough. Is the banana? Oh, is he gonna get hurt? I think he got hurt, or I think I missed. But anyways, yep, a lot of damage on Zomboss already. There we go, zombie, eat him. Yeah, he's getting eaten. Eaten and beaten. That sounds funny. He's getting eaten up and beaten up at the same time. His plant defect, he's about to do something dirty over there. Not happy about that. Well, Zomboss, that was a huge fail, wasn't it? He was trying, but I guess he got stunned. Well, this Zomboss doesn't seem to be doing too much stuff at all, he's just dying. He hasn't even spawned one zombie. Oh my god, Zomboss, I thought you were overpowered, what the fuck happened? You seem weaker than last time. Am I going too harsh on you? Okay, my touchscreen was frozen, so sorry. Oh, you're finally about to do something. Pretty nice. Ooh, these lasers, Zomboss, they're quite wrecking you. Oh, he actually spawned a zombie, but there we go. My plant is protecting by my zombies. Lost the plant over there. Come on, Conehead, survive! Our Conehead is surviving down there. He's doing quite a great job, let's help him up a little. Wow, my touchscreen is completely frozen. Let's use the boost again. Plant food effect, he's doing the shit again. I think he may not die in time. Oh, but he got stunned. Wow, Zomboss, how the fuck did you get stunned? You didn't even got one lane. Oh, ooh. The power, I mean, the Ketels are quite OP. Yup, he rested in peace. Dun. Guys, we've done it. Endless mode, tougher version, completed. Haven't lost any lawnmower, and no zombies ate my brain. Yet I have to say, we kinda cheated at times, but guess what? In order to beat higher levels, you need to have tough plans. It's the only way to beat these kind of levels, else I would have lost. But there we go, we've actually done it. Jurassic Marsh, I think we can say, I think safe to say, this event is now over. Level 41, our journey stops over here. Until next time. I'm curious to see what event will be next time. We'll see. Did I get my daily reward? Alright, well, it's lagging. Let's get it. So guys, don't forget to like this video. I'm gonna see you all later. So see you.